Yeah, we here at 106.3 Music City Records radio station. We got Shorty Duwop, man. We want to ask you some questions, man. First of all, what you been up to, man?
Oh, I'm just chilling, man. Thanks for having me on your show, you know what I mean?
No doubt, no doubt.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure everybody saw my YouTube footage of MTV Cribs joint and the freestyle I did, you know, it's going to be on my new mixtape or whatever. So y'all make sure y'all check that out, you know what I mean?
Yeah, check that out, man.
Yeah.
Shorty Duwop mixtape.
Yeah.
Well, let me get to the question, man. The world been wanting to know.
That's what's up, man.
So tell us, man. Tell us about the beef, LaTruth.
Yo, man. He's a coward, a fake. I can't stand that nigga, man. Can we cuss on this show, man? Can we say fuck LAtruth?
Absolutely.
Fuck LAtruth. Let me tell you how it went down, Mr. Whiteside. Like, check. So this nigga supposed to be my mans, right?
Right.
So one night we leaving the club or whatever, my man got into a little scuffle, you know what I'm saying, and dropped his wallet.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
All right.
So we pull up at Taco Bell, and he hit me with some shit like, oh, I ain't got my money on me right now. You know we got into this little scuffle. I lost my wallet. Can you pay for my meal? The meal was
$7. $7, alright.
Okay. He getting all this rap money the next day. Make that call. I got your $7. That's what the fuck I'm pissed off. Yeah, I'm pissed off about $7 motherfucking dollars. LAtruth. Fuck that nigga, man. I'm telling you, man.
So LaTruth stole $7?
Nah, he didn't steal. He borrowed it. And I ain't heard from that nigga $7, man. I know you sitting here wondering like, yo, it's only $7, but it's the principle.
Well, let me ask you something, man. I don't want to run for your feathers. LaTruth is a baller, though, man. He got money.
Yeah, but I'm saying it's $7. I live with my moms, yo. I still live at home with my mom. You saw my last video. I only had $15 in my fucking name. This nigga running around here flashing on a little money and everything. Yo, I want my $7. That's all I'm asking. You and I know what's going on. We really know why you owe me $7, nigga. You know what I'm saying? When we pulled up at that drive-thru, yo, I ain't got no money on me, man. Can you pay for this bean burrito and everything?
Well, listen to me.
You know what it's really about, nigga.
Don't get all wound up and stuff, man.
I'm just saying, though, no disrespect you on your show, son. But I'm saying, $7, man, you know what I'm saying? I got kids to feed, you know what I'm saying?
I can pay you $7, man.
Nah, it ain't. It's still, I want it to come from this man. He supposed to be Mr. Big Baller, Shot Caller, whatever. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. Let me ask you another question then, man. What about the Chocolate Droppa, a.k.a. Kevin Hart?
Yo, Chocolate Droppa, he's another fake, man. See, what it was, we was in Cleveland, Ohio. He was supposed to put me on a track. So then we had a show down south in Greenbow, Alabama.
Okay.
He left me in Greenbow, Alabama, son. Just left a nigga sitting there, rednecks everywhere, you know what I'm saying? I'm sitting out here. I had the same outfit. I had this shit on for like 5 days, yo. Yeah, man. I'm sitting around a bunch of rednecks looking like a fucking hippie, you know. I'm stinking everything, man. Fuck Chocolate Droppa. You know what I'm saying? Fuck that nigga. Fuck LAtruth. I want my $7, nigga.
Okay, alright. And you heard it here, LAtruth. He's talking about you.
And I hope he see this video, too, man, because I'm not playing. I will end a nigga's career, man. $7, nigga. I want that shit.
Alright.
We can take that shit to Judge Judy. It don't matter to me, son. Judge Mathis, anybody. Fuck that shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna take it to Judge Mathis, man.
It's whatever, man.
The truth will win the case.
And it's whatever, man. $7, all I'm asking for, man.
Tell us more about the mixtape, man. When's it coming?
Well, you know, short people rising to the top, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
I got that little dude that played on Friday, you know, Mr. Parker.
Yeah,
he got like 2 tracks on there with me, and, you know what I'm saying? I got a lot of other folks on there with me, you know, and, I had Scott Storch was going to produce that album, but, you know, I didn't really have the money to pay him for it or whatever. So, you know what I'm saying? So, right now, you know, we just throwing together a few beats. You know, my man's from back home and everything. So, yo, we trying to get it on and popping. You know what I'm saying?
All right.
Yeah.
Well, this the $1 million question, man. Was it true you got shot 13 times?
13 times, yo. I'm saying, man, I was coming out of Waffle House. A nigga just rolled up. Pow, pow, pow. That's all I seen, you know. I didn't know what the fuck hit me. I dropped to the ground and this thing I know, nigga come by, shank me in the fucking back. That's how I got signed. 50 got shot 9 times. I got shot 13, man. You know what I mean?
And you lived through.
And I lived through all that. And I'm telling y'all all that in my album. You know what I'm saying?
Cause if I get shot 13 times, man, I'm not gonna live. I have to give everything to Jamie.
Well, I mean, you know, I'm God was with me. That's all I can say. You know what I'm saying? It's crazy out here.
He had to be with you, cause you get shot.
You wanna see the wound?
No, that's not right.
Oh, all right.
I got a final question for you.
What's that, man?
Shorty Duwop. So where you from? I think that's where everybody wanna know.
Well, man, I'm from a small town in North Carolina.
Okay.
Same town as that fuck nigga LAtruth. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I'm saying? I grew up with this nigga, man.
Okay.
And you gonna let some shit in over seven punk ass dollars, man? It ain't about the money, man. It's the fucking principle, man. You know what I'm saying? This nigga running around here doing all kind of things. And like I said, I still live at home with my fucking moms, man. Shit is fucking crazy out here, B. You know what I mean?
So, LaTruth, we got a man here, Shorty Duwop, saying you owe him $7, man.
$7.
You wanna pay him?
$7. And yo, before I leave, my grandmother just bought me this rose chain, dog. Hot shit, nigga. Check it out. You know what I'm saying? Yo, and Mr. Weiss, I said we can cuss on this show. Check this out, yo. Shorty Duwop taking it to the top. Nigga come through, knock a nigga off the block. Fuck that shit, nigga throwing some rocks. Fuck that shit, LAtruth. Nigga got the booth, fuck that. Better have my $7 on my knockout that tooth. Shorty Duwop, wop, wop, wop. What the bitches say, wop, wop, wop. Fuck you, nigga. Pay me first, motherfucker. See me get put in the dirt. Slam fast, nigga, get chipped. What? That's off the top of the fucking dome, nigga.
Right,
fuck this interview, man. I'm out of here.
Well, we gonna get out and on out of here, man.